Hey guys, we're back to WWE 21. Today we're with Sam. Where's Sam? There he is. Hey guys, you guys go watch my live stream or make a video.
You want me to watch it?
No.
Tell
you can't see it yet. It's not a live stream. So we're gonna do a jersey with you guys.
Oh yeah.
And
New York Knicks.
Porzingis jersey. Kristaps Porzingis. The best Knick
on the team right now.
Voila.
I would say.
Next. I don't know who doesn't know who this is. This is LeBron James. Who does not know who LeBron James is?
Like he's LeBron James.
He's just like LeBron James.
Cleveland.
And here's my Yankee jersey.
Yankee.
This is Didi Gregorius.
Didi.
You don't have mine. Don't. Yep, Didi.
Another one.
Then I got,
I think
this is another Nick jersey. Carmelo Anthony, but he's on the Thunder now.
Boo!
Yeah, boo! I don't even watch basketball, so it's not my fault.
Okay.
I got them a good...
Next, yeah. Everybody knows who this is. This is Curry.
I have the same jersey at my house.
This is Steph Curry. This is jersey.
Stephen Curry.
These are all mine, guys. Sam doesn't have them.
Yeah, these are all his. I still have some.
Yeah.
That's there at my house.
And guys, don't be hating on me. This is my mom taught me this.
I'm out.
Ezekiel Elliott jersey.
What the heck?
A cowboy.
You suck.
What?
I still have to show them.
I didn't ask for it. It's a Pro Bowl jersey. Pretty nice. But I hate it. So, toss it out.
I don't know why I'm showing my fans. Like this should be copyright because yeah. Because
here's my own jersey.
In my video.
Everybody should know who this is. This is me.
Yay!
It's my own jersey.
That should be a K instead of a C.
Hey, hey!
Don't tell me how to spell my last name.
PINC. It should be a K. US.
Okay.
Yeah, show my things.
Don't spell backwards. Okay, guys, next, this for the Super Bowl, I got this jersey for the Panthers, Super Buowl, got Luke Kuechly, linebacker.
He has a lot of jerseys.
Now we have a Color Rush Odell Beckham.
I remember I stole one of those jerseys.
What? You remember when I stole the Odell Beckham one? I stole a Odell Beckham jersey before.
What is this?
I also tried to...
I have a Kyrie Irving jersey.
I think.
Seriously? When did I get this? Guys, apparently, why do I have a Kyrie Irving jersey? That's the Cavs version. Now he's on the Celtics, but I never knew I had that. It's kind of weird.
No, I can go with your shoes.
And, okay. Here's the Detroit Lions, Megatron, Calvin Johnson, if you don't know who Megatron is.
I'm like the only one holding these up and putting them in there.
Not even done yet, guys. That was we're like halfway. this is Janoris Jenkins jersey.
It's pretty good.
Color Rush. Just back. I think it's my numbers are starting to come off. I'm pretty sure. Where is it? right, like, something, yeah, right here. Numbers are
turn them off. So I'll just give you a good look at that.
Whatever. This is my jersey. Yeah, this is another one of my jerseys. This is my child one.
Yep. Nope. Okay. So it still should be pink to us, but whatever.
And the goat for the Yanks.
Let's go. Let's go.
Not Giancarlo Stanton, but I do have a Stanton jersey. You'll see
he
that.
Does, he does, actually.
I should this is Aaron Judge, baby.
Oh, let's go. Let's go. Okay. So,
Judge. Next, this is very old, so don't blame me.
Yeah, don't blame me.
This is the Giants, Victor Cruz.
Oh, what the heck?
He's like the oldest man in football.
He's like 89 now.
No, 40 or something.
It's the joke, yeesh. I'm gonna show your guys, because you guys don't show good.
This is the Navy Eli Manning jersey.
Oh, that's good. I see. This one's actually pretty good.
But he might get traded.
And then
Eli. And you see here?
Salute to service, and then
it says Giants.
So, wait. So, if at first it's salute to service, and you pull it off. Get the fuck off. I said F. I didn't say that. Are you okay?
And then we got the symbol, baby.
Wait, my fans have to see this salute to service thing. So it says
this one.
Salute to service, right?
And then I go to Giants.
Pull it off.
Okay.
Some Giants.
Okay, guys. So, this is another Odell Beckham Jr.
I tried to steal that one, remember?
This is the 08 one.
I played in that.
Beckham Jr.
I played in that before. Oh, the dirt is still on it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Guys, see right here? This is a stain. I gave this to Sam once, and we were playing in the mud. And I was tumbling him around in the mud, and he fell in so many puddles. And he's wearing my Odell jersey, and it still has stains on it. Look at that.
I tried to steal it from him.
Look how many stains it has.
But then he noticed it was gone. Also, I tried to steal a tank top from him.
There's literally so much stains. Guys, it's not really a jersey. It's just a shirt.
But we still have to count it.
It's Aaron Judge.
Aaron Judge.
How many have I done? Guys.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9... 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
16 jerseys, guys.
Wait, are you almost done?
This
is the room where I recorded the track on Dennis B. If you saw that before, I deleted it. I deleted it because... I deleted it.
Because...
Dennis got really mad at me.
A lot of people didn't like it.
And I gave Judah so much subscribers.
Yeah. And guys, this is my Lawrence Taylor. Oh my God, I almost fell over my chair. Jersey. Lawrence Taylor, if you don't know who that is, that's Giants legend, baby.
Legend.
He might be the best defensive player in history. Ever. Like, it's better than like Jack Youngblood. Comment down below who's your favorite player.
Yep. Comment down below, who's your favorite player?
Out of all these jerseys.
And who's your favorite team out of all these jerseys?
Oh my God, we got Lynn and Collins.
You have like a whole Giants here. Turn around. But you still have Victor Cruz.
Got the back, Lynn and Collins, 21.
21, 21, 21.
There's that. Okay. So how many jerseys?
No.
18?
Yeah.
18. 18 jerseys. My Sterling Shepherd. Shepherd, guys.
Shepherd.
Sterling Shepherd, the rookie for the Giants. I'm a New York fan, guys.
New York all the way. And Ohio. Ohio and New York.
was Cleveland.
I got Color Rush Odell jersey. I got away Odell jersey, and I got the home Odell jersey, baby.
Let's go.
Got like all of them.
Did you show my peoples?
Yeah.
Odell jersey. Because I've been showing pretty much all of them.
To your guys.
And pretty much yours.
No.
My savages are the best savages ever.
All your shirts are pretty much jerseys. And then we can save your basketball jersey for last.
My basketball jersey?
Yeah, it's pretty much a jersey, right?
Oh, yeah.
We can save that for last.
Okay, guys. Here's my Antonio Brown.
Let's go.
For Pittsburgh. I've named 11 teams that don't have red and blue in them in 5 minutes. Or 3 minutes. Try to do that in 5 to 3 minutes.
I don't
try to do that. It's so
Yankees.
Hard.
No. We have more? That's so small.
Next jersey.
That's so small.
The smallest jersey ever.
Can I have
Still
it?
Meyer.
My. It's a belly shirt. It's a belly shirt on me.
I put it on me.
I don't know who this is.
Okay.
That's guys, tell me in the comment section who this is.
So Meyer. I've seen him a million times. I don't know who he is. Okay, next we got another Eli Manning. One of these kinds of jerseys.
Number 10.
Guys.
Who's better, Brady or Eli? Brady.
Yeah, Brady. Okay. Here we got Rondé, what's his name? Barber.
Barber.
Can you
cut my hair?
It's Tiki Barber.
Come over to my house if you want to cut my hair. My house is cheese nugget peanut street. That's my house. Peanut nugget.
And we got another look. This is basically a jersey. We got
we're at 26.
We got the Lawrence Taylor 56, but it says Giants on the back. And we got the front, please.
Right, let me show them. So big.
Do my jerseys count?
Yeah.
Wait. These ones okay?
No.
This is my jersey that I won the Super Bowl in.
28.
I've won the Super Bowl in this jersey.
Oh yeah. This is number 29. Super Bowl? These Hudson's. I only have two jerseys.
This is my jersey. This is my lacrosse jersey, even though it says Patriots. I was number. What number was I? 56, just like LT baby.
I was savage. Lacrosse.
What else do you have? Wilson, oh yeah, Wilson.
It's a cup,
Sam. Oh, cup Wilson, oh yeah.
Do you know what that is?
Nope.
That, oh, Sam, that's what that, ew!
What is it?
It goes in your pants, in your underwear. It protects your thing.
How do you put it on my head? Ew! Wait, did you wear that?
A lot of people wear that.
Like grown-ups?
They don't know.
Did their pee-pee touch it?
People test. Okay.
Well, at least it didn't touch my foley head. Because I was still
this
one... It didn't touch my head, at least.
Oh, yeah, guys. This is my soccer jersey. We're still going.
I regret everything.
That's my 30th jersey.
30th.
Another jersey.
How much more jersey?
Another soccer.
There's like 16 more jerseys in here. What's up? Wait, no. Did you show them my people's?
This
I got scared for a second.
I've only played 1 year in lacrosse, but I stole another one of their jerseys. This is number one.
is 32, I think.
No, it's one. I stole one of their jerseys.
Yeah, but there's number 32 jersey because we have 32 jerseys.
Oh, yeah.
Is that like 16 minutes?
16 minutes of just looking at jerseys.
Yeah.
What?
I never run out.
Cock-a-doodle-doo!
Guys, this is just a regular plain jersey. Football jersey.
Oh, we're not going through all of them. Because don't you have a lot of them?
No.
Oh, I remember I had one.
I gave him away.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm not done yet.
He has more,
bring
guys.
The camera is in here.
What's that?
Actually, no. No. I'm paying it to you.
How much more?
Because we're at 36, I think. 34?
35. Definitely 35.
Okay. So we got my friend Chris's jersey. He's in Delaware right now, at college, signed. He gave me one of his jerseys. And this is a rugby jersey. She plays for America. This is an Australian jersey. This girl named Ryan Carlisle, she came to our school. I got her to autograph it.
38?
No, don't put these jerseys in. These are the, what are you? Yeah, don't put these ones in. These are the valuable.
These are my valuable jerseys.
But we're at 36. No, 38.
38? I need to get to 40.
You like needs to. Is that a jersey?
Yep.
It's not a jersey.
This is one of my basketball jerseys from last year.
And guys,
do you even lift, bro? Do you even you're lifting with 5 pound weights. Do you even lift, bro?
It's light though, so.
That's 39.
I just show my poops.
40. Burris, baby.
Oh yeah. Number 40 is Burris.
I mean
40.
Ooh. You done?
It's only 20 minutes. Can we do a second part? No. There's way too much. Dude, there's gonna be like 100 jerseys.
This is another jersey.
I'm not doing this.
Another one.
You're at 40. If we get 100, it's gonna be like 1 hour.
Wait, I gotta look for more. I don't think I have much more.
Yeah.
What do you. I put down my 40.
One.
That's it.
So guys, that's 41 jerseys. Woo, Hudson. A lot of jerseys.
What? No.
And what is it?
42.
42.
42.
42.
43. It's my jerseys.
43, yeah.
I should have 44, but I don't.
43 jerseys.
Guys, that's a lot of jerseys.
Oh yeah, guys. Oh, poop.
Take off.
43. Baby. It's my jersey that I wore yesterday. I had a sleepover. I didn't change it. Yeah. Punch me. Not hard though.
Wait, oh, and they need to see this. Oh, my camera. My
I didn't even punch that hard though.
Yeah, but so.
Okay. So, guys.
So, yeah, guys. Until next jerseys. Time, guys. This is how many jerseys we actually have.
So much. Look at all these things.
43 jerseys.
And the basketball ones have jerseys. And you can't see that.
So, yeah, guys.
So, guys, okay,
until next time. Because hope you enjoyed.
Please give a big thumbs up if you did. Subscribe.
Yeah.
Like.
Can you do my outro?
Who was your favorite team? Who's your favorite player? I'll see you guys soon.
Can you do my outro?
Goodbye.
Do my outro. So guys, don't you guys video because we did. Please leave a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe. Let's see if we can get to 35 subscribers. I'm way past 35, but he only has like 32.
Actually, 28.
I'll get us to 30 subscribers, guys. We know we...
No, get us to 40.
Oh, yeah, 40.
Or 50. Or 100.
You got a long way to go, buddy. Guys, comment down below. Who's your favorite player? Who's your favorite team? And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.